Let's get this bread. Let's do it.
Stockpile has been identified at Manufactorum HL1736. It is in heretic hands. Our resource levels are reaching critical status. This stockpile could tip the balance. Infiltrate the Manufactorum, secure consignment yard Sigma 57, and await reinforcement.
Ooh, a boss.
Thank you. eyes open for anything worth snaffling, would you?
Waging holy war is expensive.
This is just tactic.
Thank you.
Come on, fellas. Alright. Legion perk? No? Okay.
terminal.
Do you seek to stop pain or life? I can grant mercy if so desired.
Red Guard reporting in.
Body Avatar, your
feet!
Oops, wrong way. Wrong way. Alright.
Should now concern you.
did in the second one. Okay. Not sure what as means, but okay. Shovel? Nope.
Fear not the foe, for you carry with you martial tokens of the op. I expect great things from you.
I guess that's it for Eliza. I'm gonna restart my client. A better las pistol.
supports evidence of a pathogen breeding site at Refinery Delta 17, Freightport HL-34-2. Access can be achieved via flow control hub Delta 12. Pathogen to be neutralized via hyperbaric pressure. Metaphysical corruption is indicated. Approach with caution.
Oof.
Unlocked until judgment comes.
Yeah, let's not wake that up. Beginning.
They will never see me. Into the darkness. I walk far from the light.
take. Another horde.
God, Emperor, guide us out of this place before we perish!
And by the way, the pipe sector will control the uptake as well.
Get back from the barrel! Bloody barrel, have a care!
Oof, can I not get up there? That's weird. I wonder if I can change my crosshair to something better.
Out of sight.
Thank you.
walk with me in this shadow.
There you go, bro.
Forgive me if I'm not wholly reassured.
Oof, flag.
Beneficent Emperor, deliver us!
Another one. So, kind of game, I guess.
Oh,
work best in the darkness.
Demons would try to deceive Terra. It was inevitable, yet we prevailed.
The sum of your parts is greater than individual. In other words,
you appear to need help.
I need no help from you.
Is that a med station?
Comes.
Bad time to lag.
Yeah. for you, mutant! The beast is slain!
Out of sight.
Oops. Wrong button. Regular damnation, no ammo. Why not? Ooh, flag. Never mind. Let me restart. Gotta fight off that memory leak. A better auric though. Snipers.
Fab 36 is in trouble. The primary smelter's offline and production's crawled to a stop. Knowing our enemies, a demonic infestation seems likely. Cleanse and purge. We need those production lines back in action. Don't let Rannick down.
Soldiers fight wars, but you need places like this to make the weapons for us.
Lots of metal fabs on it, Homer. Wonder what makes this one so important.
Find a supply elevator and be quick about it. You're bound to draw attention, always do.
You will not be found wanting. Do you hear?
Thank you. Too easy to get one shot without some kind of power maul type weapon. Or a heavy sword. That wouldn't be bad. This time I'll wait. And if I got time, one, two. I don't know, it's a lot to give up.
Is within acceptable parameters. It will improve further in.
What is this place? But a cathedral of war!
Lots of metal fabs on Atoma. Wonder what makes this one so important.
Ah, yeah. Probably should have kept the throwing knives. You'll bound your attention, you
always do. Triumph shall be ours! In the beneficent Emperor's name!
Oh! Bind these heretics, I pray.
Gotta fix my build. Splody boy. Could speedrun it. Yes. No thy raft, though. And no second wind. Let's go this way. Ah, a different one.
I don't know everything, but apparently the blight is getting worse. They think Transit Hub HL1611 is the source. You will be scanning plague residue for a new strain. Renick claims they are trying to make a cure, but you never know what is really going on.
Okay, that I walked into that one. Now's a chance, bro. Thank you. Broken sound cues. I mean, I'd really like to play the game, but
that's,
you know.
That's my bad.
Broken sound.
Later.
We ain't doing that anymore.
Mona! My gratitude!
An AI director too. Broken servers. Broken cow. Alright, well that was fun. Let's do that again sometime. Thanks, Fat Shark. Okay. Let's make sure that's on. Guess I don't really need crushers. Arguably don't need grenaders. Hounds would be nice. I guess just disablers. And grenaders. Only if behind. I guess technically they're disablers. Ragers would be nice. Probably the only ones left on. Snipers are usually pretty easy. Trappers are a problem. Don't need that. Okay. Maybe crushers. One shot counts as disabled. But they're already big enough. Mostly need those guys. Okay. What else do I need? It would be nice to get a new, better crosshair. Yeah, could turn that off. Got this, but I don't use it. Whatever. Yes. HUD tweaker window. Oh, for the... maybe that's it. F8. Dynamic crosshair. Show world crosshair. That might be it. Hold up. Oh, right. Effective disabled. Yeah, I don't need to worry about that. Anything to save memory? Weapon cosmetics. Don't really need that. I guess I can turn all those off. All of them off? Yes, okay. Custom HUD. F8 was the other HUD thing. Wait. Nah, whatever. Okay. F8, it's all that. HUD element, crosshair, dot, center, visible, always. more if I have the shotgun. Oh my god. These guys ever shut up? Yes. Thank you. Need to see my throwing knife. I need to be able to see a dot for my throwing knife. Player weapon.
They come in their thousands, their millions. The war quickens.
I need some way to see. Could try something like this. So sure I like it though. So in the way. Not sure how I feel about that. Does give a nice box though.
Brunt is nowhere to be seen. I wonder why.
Where'd you go, Brunt? So garish. Well, I don't know. I don't really like it being right there. Quite the conundrum. Ability indicator. Toughness, coherency, ability. That is an option.
There are many strange minds on the surface. We have guests. That's gonna bug me. Still looks off center. Big Lord
two.
Margrave, I feel his ambition from here. A bold man.
we can give it a try. Something like that. It is a little bit cleaner, that's for sure. Dodge count needs to... what does it need to? Oh, stamina needs to... It's nice and neat. It's compact. Let's try something with triple digit ammo. It's alright.
What if the Mobians are the symptom, not the disease?
Sometimes you treat the disease by treating the symptom. I think it's supposed to do that. See, it's just slightly off center. Goes again. I don't know if I can line this up perfectly, and it's gonna bug me. Maybe. Almost. Almost again. Oh boy. That's gonna drive me crazy. Did I get it? I mean, close enough. Thank you. I want to sit close enough. Like 1 pixel lower than I would like it to be. I think we got it. I think we are good enough. It's about the best we're gonna get it. Well, only one way to find out. I'm gonna restart my client. Probably just one or two more before I go. There's mutants. Specialists. Regular damnation? Nah. We'll just do quick play. I probably should have brought the shotgun, but it's alright. Let's get some music. Oof. Gonna have to wait for that one. Oh, no knives. There we go.
Ammo crate!
I see you now. My imprint is strong.
Someone take this med kit. There you go. Oh, he got it.
Zeal shall be your greatest weapon.
Oops. Almost got hit. Oh boy, sound's broken again. It's gonna be a fun game. My crosshair is still a little bit off. Needs health. Not the bot. Not the bot, that's for sure. Shouldn't stagger like that. It's serviceable, but it's not great. Whoa. This one? Huh. Oops.
Darkness, I judge.
There's a memory leak.
Heretics have lied too much.
walk with me in this shadow.
Station. barricade station!
I work best in the darkness!
Thank you!
Probably gonna turn on that big red ability icon button again. And
I must return to my companions.
A bit. Actually, yeah. Yeah, that's not really going to work. I need that better crosshair. Well, I'm probably dead. And keep it there.
Right. Hello.
Well, that's it for today. Catch you guys next time.